Despite sub-freezing temperatures, hundreds of thousands watched the ceremonies in front of the Capitol.
It's one of the dangers of having these inaugurations in January. I mean, it's so sad that what we remember William Henry Harrison for is not the military service before the presidency, but the fact that he gave the longest inaugural and had the shortest presidency because he insisted on not wearing a coat. It was freezing out. He developed pneumonia, and he died. Well, I think it's a good thing that they finally learned from Harrison's inaugural that when it was freezing weather during Ronald Reagan's second inaugural, they finally moved it inside.
So help me God.
And canceled the parade.